The internet means we have a mirror where we can see our society in all its glory, in all its defects, and we can allow it to flourish by not trying to control and actually facing that reality as a group. Society, civil society, private sector, everybody working together.